Hey, Kannaway Nation, Troy Dooley, the Beachside CEO. I want to thank you for allowing me just to do a quick little post for you. You know, I've been studying you guys from the pre-launch, watching where you've been all this year. And there's something that has just been just nagging at me that I want to really share with you guys. I want you to realize something that you've got your hands on. You know, when I look at the Rogers bell curve, which is literally where a company is going with their products, with their services, with everything. And it's where do you maybe as an individual find your sweet spot in this? And I want to look at a couple things. One, I want to look at the innovators. Innovators make up about 2.5% of the risk takers out there that say, look, I like what I'm seeing, I'm going to jump on board. I think those are probably the pre-launch guys that we had when Kannaway launched. They saw an opportunity in the hemp industry. They saw where history was being corrected. They saw where the government on down understood that, hey, this is a product. There's something here that can revolutionize industries across the world. And they said, I want again. But see, innovators understand that there's risk involved. They understand that, hey, we're pioneers. We're actually breaking ground where nobody else has broke ground before. When you look at some of the companies that did that, Amazon was an early adapter. They said, we see what's happening on the internet. We want to grab a hold of that. We want to move. Others that we saw out there was Twitter. They were an early adapter. We saw, Vimeo. They were there before YouTube was there. So we see these some of these companies that are these real early adapters pushing through some things as they go forward. A lot of you were early adapters, but early adapters have to deal with some of the problems, some of the frustrations, some of the hiccups that companies go through. And after 75 years of hemp not being legal and people out there having the misunderstanding of what cannabis, hemp, marijuana, all that stuff is about, your voice has to be heard, and you're going to have a lot of barriers that you have to go through. I just had dinner the other day in Vegas with a gentleman that helped push through some of the laws in Colorado. And as I listened to him, and he's an early adapter, I realized, wow, there's so much that my Kannaway friends must understand. It's not going to be fun. This is not your traditional type of direct selling network marketing company. From the guys running it to the guys that operate it to you in the field, there's going to be some issues. But there's another group of you that I want to cover. And those are the early adapters. And that's the rest of you guys that joined the company after the pre-launch. Early adapters, when you look at Rogers bell curve, make up about 13.5% of the people out there. They're not as risky. They're selective about the technologies. They're selective about their products. They're selective about the whole concept behind what they do. They're risk takers, but they're risk takers and they're a little leery at the same time. I see that in you guys. I see some of the comments that are made. I see some of the stuff that's happening out there, and I see where you guys are at. Some of the corporations that you might be familiar with that were early adapters, LinkedIn was an early adapter, BlackBerry was an early adapter. You know, Facebook and YouTube was right there at that early adapter side of things. All of that included. But see, that's where Kannaway is. I know that without a shadow of a doubt, there's some frustrations that you guys have. You wonder why things change all the time. It's because this company is breaking ground. You guys are the pioneers. You want to know some other early adapters? Prepaid Legal was an early adapter. Primerica Financial Services was an early adapter. Shackley was an early adapter. Amway was an early adapter. You go back and you look at these companies and you see where they are today, and you have to start looking at yourself and saying, you know what? I think maybe being an innovator and an early adapter with Kannaway is worth the frustration that I have. You know why? Because you guys are not just entrepreneurs. You're pioneers, you're crusaders out there on a movement that actually has the opportunity to change the world the way Primerica and Shackley and Amway and Prepaid Legal have done over the years. Live life like it's an epic adventure. Stay dangerous, stay strong. And if you're in Kannaway, act like it.